next track is Mama Ain't Proud. And, you know, it's funny, there's so many different ways that I would write a song. Sometimes I'll be in the studio and I'll be cycling through a bunch of loops that I've bought or made, or just cycling through kick drums or being on the piano or whatever. It's always different. In this particular case, a friend of mine sent me this track, and I immediately fell in love with that little guitar line at the start, and I thought it's such a great kind of mix of that sort of 60s soul, sort of surf kind of sound, and then it heads into this very soaring, almost kind of power chord type chorus, and then heads into major urban land, you know, and so I always thought this would be sick as a rap feature. And I remember singing, I was writing the song at my house, and I sang that last line. It sort of just came out, dance like your mama ain't proud. And I guess it really sort of set it up to be a song that needed a rapper who was edgy, who had some attitude, who had a bit of, just a little bit of gangster about him. You know, we asked 2 Chainz to feature on the song, and he loved the track and he said yes, and went to Atlanta and shot the video with him, it just all came together, and it's just such a fun song, and I really hope you enjoy that one. Stick it straight up like Scarecrow. Should have seen the pic she sent to my cell phone. X-rated.